मित्रांनो, मेकॅनिक्स ह्या चॅप्टरमध्ये आपण ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल फील्ड आणि ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल पोटेन्शियल, स्फेरिकल सेल आणि त्याच्या संदर्भातल्या वेगवेगळ्या केसेस, स्फेअर आणि स्फेरिकल सेल वगैरे, हे सगळं बघत बघत आता ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल फील्ड ड्यू टू स्फेरिकल सेल एखादा पॉइंट जर दिलेला असेल आणि इफ दॅट पॉइंट इज लोकेटेड ऑर सिच्युएटेड ऑन ऑन द स्फेरिकल सेल, आउटसाइड द स्फेरिकल सेल अँड इनसाइड द स्फेरिकल सेल, ह्या तीन डिफरंट कंडिशन्स यात आपल्याला बघायचे आहे. आणि या संदर्भात पहिली कंडिशन, कंडिशन ए वी कॅन राईट हियर, ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल फील्ड ड्यू टू अ स्फेरिकल सेल व्हेन द पॉइंट अ पॉइंट आउटसाइड द स्फेरिकल सेल. Outside the spherical cell. ही केस बघताना वी नो दॅट द ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल फील्ड, सुरुवातीलाच आपण बघितलं होतं व्हॉट इज ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल फील्ड. द ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल फील्ड ॲट अ पॉइंट इज गिव्हन बाय द पोटेन्शियल ग्रेडियंट, इज गिव्हन बाय द पोटेन्शियल ग्रेडियंट. सी देन अगेन, व्हॉट इज अ पोटेन्शियल ग्रेडियंट? पोटेन्शियल ग्रेडियंट, मग पोटेन्शियल ग्रेडियंट म्हणजे काय? तर पोटेन्शियल ग्रेडियंट मीन्स द रेट ऑफ चेंज ऑफ ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल पोटेन्शियल, रेट ऑफ चेंज ऑफ ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल पोटेन्शियल विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू we can say a distance, that is nothing but E equals to minus of dv by dx, where dv is a very small potential for a small distance, that is dx. Now the potential at a point we will consider the center, from that center of spherical cell the point is located at a distance small r, at a distance here we will write a small r, and therefore the center of the r is, now see this r is greater than r, r is greater than r, हे कळतंय का बघा? कारण पॉइंट आउटसाइड जर असेल स्फेरिकल सेलचा आणि r जर त्याचं डिस्टन्स असेल, तर साहजिकच ह्या r पेक्षा हा r मोठा असेल. म्हणजे कॅपिटल लेटर r इज नथिंग बट द रेडियस ऑफ द स्फेरिकल सेल, and therefore this is a greater, and therefore it is given by v equal to minus of mg upon r. See, ata he jala potential, we are interested to find out the gravitational field. Now that the gravitational field at that point is nothing but E equals to minus of dv by dr. See, this is nothing but a small distance, and therefore the rate of change of potential मीन्स ग्रैविटेशनल पोटेंशियल विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू आर, दिस इज नथिंग बट रेट ऑफ चेंज ऑफ ग्रेविटेशनल पोटेंशियल विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू डिस्टेंस आर, एंड देयरफॉर हियर वी कैन हैव माइनस ऑफ डी डी आर इन ब्रैकेट, वी नो द वैल्यूज, माइनस ऑफ एम इंटू जी अपॉन आर, एंड हियर we can write E equal to gravitational field, we can say equals to minus of M here, minus sign will not here, M R square into G. Here in this equation this minus sign or in this equation this minus sign, negative sign indicates that the force is one of the force of attraction, the same as through the whole mass of the cell we are concentrated at its center, and therefore this is the required equation for the gravitational field when the point is situated at outside the spherical cell. Next is the case that is a gravitational field due to a point on the here, this case is over. The next case, see, gravitational potential, gravitational field due to a point outside the point on the surface of the cell, point on the surface of the cell, see here, gravitational potential a field due to a spherical cell, the case is B case is there when a point is situated on the surface of the cell, surface of the spherical cell. This is the case. As we have discussed the different cases, the gravitational potential at a point on the surface of the cell, in that case, see, this is the notation for gravitational potential, and in that case, minus of mg by r. This was the case. We have to take the help of gravitational potential when the point was on the surface of the cell. The equation was in this way, and therefore we having an intensity of the gravitational field at that point, that is nothing but E equals to minus of d dr minus of m into z by r, and is nothing but minus of m into z by r square. This is the required equation when a point on the surface of the spherical cell. When it is on the surface of the spherical cell, at that time we know that small r equal to capital R. See, now the last case from this, that is a case C, that is a gravitational field due to a point when the point is situated inside the spherical cell. See now. सी नाउ ग्रेविटेशनल फील्ड ड्यू टू अ स्फेरिकल शेल केस इज ग्रेविटेशनल फील्ड ग्रेविटेशनल फील्ड ड्यू टू अ पॉइंट इनसाइड द स्फेरिकल शेल. Spherical shell. This is the case. As we are discussing for this case, already we have discussed the gravitational potential. Here, try to understand the difference between the gravitational field and potential. How we are when the case gravitational field and now we are discussing the gravitational field due to a point inside the spherical shell. As we have been discussed the gravitational potential due to a spherical shell at a point inside the shell, it was the same. Now here the field at a point is given by the potential gradient at that point, and that potential gradient is nothing but E equals to dV by dx. Since V is a constant for all points inside the cell, then dV by dx equal to 0 means that we can say that field in the interior of the spherical shell is 0 when a point is situated inside the spherical shell. Inside a spherical shell, at that point gravitational field is negligible. We can say it is 0. In other words, there is no gravitational field inside a spherical shell. Okay. Mitranno, mechanics ya chapter madhe apan gravitational field ani gravitational potential spherical shell आणि त्याच्या संदर्भातल्या वेगवेगळ्या केसेस स्फेअर आणि स्फेरिकल सेल वगैरे हे सगळं बघत आता ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल फील्ड ड्यू टू स्फेरिकल सेल एखादा पॉइंट जर दिलेला असेल आणि इफ दॅट पॉइंट इज लोकेटेड ऑर सिच्युएटेड on the spherical shell, outside the spherical shell and inside the spherical shell. या तीन different conditions यात आपल्याला बघायचे आणि या संदर्भात पहिली condition A we can write here. Gravitational field due to a spherical shell when the point a point outside the spherical shell. Outside the spherical shell. ही केस बघताना we know that the gravitational field, सुरुवातीलाच आपण बघितलं होतं what is gravitational field. The gravitational field at a point is given by the potential gradient. Is given by the potential gradient. See, then again, what is a potential gradient? पोटेंशियल ग्रेडियंट। मग पोटेंशियल ग्रेडियंट म्हणजे काय? तर पोटेंशियल ग्रेडियंट मीन्स द रेट ऑफ चेंज ऑफ ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल पोटेंशियल, रेट ऑफ चेंज ऑफ ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल पोटेंशियल विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू वी कॅन से अ डिस्टन्स, दॅट इज नथिंग बट ई इक्वल्स टू मायनस ऑफ डी व्ही बाय डी एक्स, वेअर डी व्ही इज अ व्हेरी स्मॉल पोटेंशियल फॉर अ स्मॉल डिस्टन्स दॅट इज डी एक्स। नाऊ द पोटेंशियल ॲट अ पॉइंट वी विल कन्सिडर द सेंटर, फ्रॉम दॅट सेंटर ऑफ स्फेरिकल सेल द पॉइंट इज लोकेटेड ॲट अ डिस्टन्स स्मॉल आर, ॲट अ डिस्टन्स हिअर वी विल राईट अ स्मॉल आर, अँड देअर फोर द सेंटर ऑफ द आर इज नाऊ सी दिस आर इज ग्रेटर दॅन आर, आर इज ग्रेटर दॅन आर, हे कळतंय का बघा? कारण पॉइंट आउटसाइड जर असेल स्फेरिकल सेलचा आणि आर जर त्याचं डिस्टन्स असेल तर साहजिकच ह्या आरपेक्षा हा आर मोठा असेल, म्हणजे कॅपिटल लेटर आर इज नथिंग बट द रेडियस ऑफ द स्फेरिकल सेल अँड देअरफोर दिस इज अ ग्रेटर अँड देअरफोर इट इज गिव्हन बाय व्ही इक्वल टू मायनस ऑफ एम जी अपॉन आर। सी आता हे झालं पोटेन्शियल, वी आर इंटरेस्टेड टू फाइंड आउट द ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल फील्ड। नाऊ दॅट द ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल फील्ड ॲट दॅट पॉइंट इज नथिंग बट ई इक्वल्स टू मायनस ऑफ डी व्ही बाय डी आर। सी दिस इज नथिंग बट अ स्मॉल डिस्टन्स अँड देअर फोर द रेट ऑफ चेंज ऑफ पोटेन्शियल मीन्स ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल पोटेन्शियल विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू आर, दिस इज नथिंग बट अ रेट ऑफ चेंज ऑफ ग्रॅव्हिटेशनल पोटेन्शियल विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू डिस्टन्स आर अँड देअर फोर हिअर वी कॅन हॅव we have minus of d dr in bracket, we know the values, minus of m into z upon r, and here we can write e equal to gravitational field, we can say equals to my minus of m here minus sign will not here m r square into z. Here in this equation this minus sign or in this equation this minus sign negative sign indicates that the force is one of the force of attraction, the same as so the whole mass of the cell were concentrated at its center and therefore this is the required equation for the gravitational field when the point is situated at outside the spherical cell. Next is the case that is a gravitational field due to a point on the here. This case is over. The next case, see, gravitational potential, gravitational field due to a point outside the point on the surface of the cell, point ऑन द सरफेस ऑफ द सेल. सी हियर, ग्रेविटेशनल पोटेंशियल फील्ड ड्यू टू अ स्फेरिकल सेल, द केस इज बी बी केस इज देयर व्हेन अ पॉइंट इज सिचुएटेड ऑन द सरफेस ऑफ द सेल. सरफेस ऑफ द स्फेरिकल सेल. This is the case. As we have discussed the different cases, the gravitational potential at a point on the surface of the cell, in that case, see, this is the notation for gravitational potential, and in that case, minus of mg by r. This was the case. We have to take the help of gravitational potential when the point was on the surface of the cell. The equation was in this way, and therefore we having an intensity of the gravitational field at that point, that is nothing but E equals to minus of dr minus of m into g by r, and is nothing but minus of m into g by r square. This is the required equation when a point on the surface of the spherical cell. When it is on the surface of the spherical cell, at that time we know that small r equal to capital R. See, now the last case from this, that is a case C, that is a gravitational field due to a point when the point is situated inside the spherical cell. See now. See now, gravitational field due to a spherical cell. Case is gravitational field due to a point inside the spherical cell. Spherical cell. This is the case. As we are discussing for this case, already we have discussed the gravitational potential. Here, try to understand the difference between the gravitational field and potential. How we are when the case gravitational field and now we are discussing the gravitational field due to a point inside the spherical cell. As we have been discussed the gravitational potential due to a spherical cell at a point inside the cell, it was the same. Now here the field at a point is given by the potential gradient at that point, and that potential gradient is nothing but E equals to dV by dx. Since V is a constant for all points inside the cell, then dV by dx equal to 0 means that we can say that field in the interior of the spherical cell is 0 when a point is situated इनसाइड द स्फेरिकल सेल, इनसाइड अ स्फेरिकल सेल एट दैट पॉइंट ग्रेविटेशनल फील्ड इज नेग्लिजिबल, वी कैन से इट इज जीरो. इन अदर वर्ड देर इज नो ग्रेविटेशनल फील्ड इनसाइड अ स्फेरिकल सेल. ओके.